Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about tens and ones on the abacus. What is abacus? An abacus is a tool used for reading and counting numbers. So this is an abacus with two rods. First is ones rod and second is tens rod. Okay. For example, I have a 15 marbles with me. So here 5 is on 1's place and 1 is on 10's place. So we will write 5 is on 1's place and 1 is on 10's place. Now draw 5 marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And here one marble. So we will draw one marble. Okay. Thank you.